You know it's time for the holidays when you see those red kettles and hear the Salvation Army bell ringers, but this family took it to a whole new level, and they inspired one man to give back more than he ever has before.
It isn't every day that a funeral home Facebook page goes viral.
You hit behind there, didn't you?
But the picture Jody Anderson posted on Saturday had nothing to do with his usual business.
We finished up lunch. We were going to go across the way to the mall, and I came out and was caught off guard by a young family. I believe a family, about five of them, singing Christmas carols.
We sang Feliz Navidad and The Little Drummer Boy for a while.
And dancing and everything.
And there were people dancing and having fun and cool. Putting their money, and it was fun.
He snapped a photo, put $5 in the kettle, and went about his day. But later that night, he couldn't help but be inspired by the Martinez family.
I grew up fairly poor, at times needing money and food, and we just thought we had to do something. So what we did is we posted it to our Facebook page.
He and his wife would donate $1 for every like the photo got for 24 hours.
I said, well, we'll get 200. And we had 200 in 2 hours. And it just kept growing and growing and growing.
24 hours and more than 700 likes later, a friend of the Andersons helped bring the total donation to $1,000.
So we were thinking, we're just going to go over there and, make a couple bucks for Salvation Army. But, I believe that God's plans are always greater than our own plans.
The families met today to present the check to the Salvation Army.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, this is really fantastic. You know, something like this doesn't happen every day, and we certainly need the money.
Thanks again.
And both families have plans to continue helping out in their community.
Whatever they need us, we'll be there.
Shayna Humphreys, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
See you, little man. Do well.